One is empathy. Empathy simply means putting yourself in people's shoes so that you can feel what they feel. When you do that, you will always take decisions that help and not hurt them.
Yeah.
I think number two is communication.
Okay.
The people you are dealing with are human beings.
Yeah.
They are not animals. Talk to them, hear their side of the story. Always consider them before making decisions. And number three, I think, is courage. Not every decision you take as a leader will be popular. You take certain decisions and some people won't agree with you. But if you really believe it is the right thing, you have to be bold and go ahead to take that decision. So it's courage. And number four, never stop learning. Never stop learning. In life, I've learned that what you knew yesterday may no more be relevant today. So leaders must always invest in educating themselves all the time. And number five is humility. No matter how high you are, you must still remain a servant as a leader. It is only when you serve that you can be a good leader. As I stated earlier on, some of us, we serve. We used to wash clothes. We used to wash people's football shoes. So, to be a leader, you have to serve.